Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Yasin from Polokwane. I come to you as a volunteer from the African Muslim Agency and Polokwane Muslim Welfare Fund. We are currently in Lebanon. We're visiting a very unique family who suffer from very unique conditions. A family that has been challenged, not just physically, but has been challenged also mentally, and has been challenged also with their health. Which one of you out there is ready to tell a child that he deserves to sleep on a cold floor without a heater? Which one of you are ready to say that this family is deserving of this situation? They are not deserving of the situation. What Africa Muslim Agency have done is they've given them hope. They've come here today, they've given them a heater. But this heater cannot suffice for this cold. It's a small heater. They've given them pillows, but there's no beds to put the pillows on. They've given them blankets to keep them warm. But the mattresses they sleep on are brothers and sisters in Islam and the people that hear this message. This is not adequate. It's not sufficient. This is one family that we show you an example so that you may see the little products that we have given them. But the urge is needed. The help is needed. The urge is real. So we urge you guys. The reason we are taking this footage is to show you guys that your money has been given to families that are deserving. But please, please open your heart. Open your heart. We have so much more. This is given to us by Allah. Is it not in a manner so that we may give it to other people who are deserving? When the sister received these goods, her answer was, Alhamdulillah, Ya Rabb. Alhamdulillah, Ya Rabb. Don't do it for the agency. Don't do it for the fame. Do it for the pleasure of Allah, and indeed you will receive more, inshallah.